That once you get down there and you're underneath the car, it's going to zoom right by. You can hear it coming from, you know, I always make sure that when right before we get to the Mother Speedway, that I always roll my window. No matter how hot it is, no matter how cold it is, I always make sure to unroll my window so I can hear the sounds from, well, what used to be Georgetown Street, but now it's closed off. So I always make sure to roll down my window. And then entering the tunnel, always hope that a car would go by right as we're going underneath. And then, you know, you reach the top and you get that feeling where you understand what this place has been for, you know, 100 runnings, but more than 100 years of tradition and history that has brought the place number one where it is today, but, you know, all the ghosts of the past, so. I'd say any legend that you could put a name to, Dan Weldon, some of those guys that have passed away in the past while racing here or that have won here that are no longer available to be in the physical form. So those kinds of guys, their spirit, their energy kind of lasts forever around here. And you can kind of get that sense when you walk through the tunnel or if you drive under. So just having those types of energies around here is always a thing that makes me energized and ready to see whatever comes next.